Guys, they said Igby is on the run as Ile-Ife elderly women came for her for saying that Queen Naomi's pregnancy will not stay, allegedly. You know that these elderly people, they said things like this, you know, women working against women or against pregnancies or things like this, they don't take it lightly with the people. They always take serious action about issues like this. And in this situation whereby it concerns their queen, the particular queen that they all accepted, you know that Queen Naomi is the king they all accept, even though there are some of them who might not be that too happy for Queen Naomi, because everybody must not love Queen Naomi. Yes, someone like Adejumobi, I know she hates her with passion, but God loves her. So her hatred cannot do anything to Queen Naomi, you know? So, they said these women, on hearing that Igby said that Queen Naomi's pregnancy will not stay, according to the information, they said something happened in the palace. Kabiyesi storms the palace with Queen Naomi for a particular reason, to come and look at the kitchen, because they say Kabiyesi have started building a new apartment for her so that she will return, you know? And when they got to the kitchen, they say Kabiyesi did not understand the interpretation of the drawing of that kitchen. So they decided to let Queen Naomi know so that she will come. And the architect will explain everything to her. If she likes the drawing, they can now move on. But if not, they might decide to change the kitchen setting and everything. So when she got to the palace, for the same reason, they said the man have explained everything to her. The man was explaining it to her, they said something happened. She started feeling nausea and they wanted to vomit as usual. And this thing happened before from what we heard. So Kabiyesi was like, it is high time he calls the royal, their family doctor, to come and take care of Queen Naomi. And they said the doctor, I don't know if it's a woman or a man. They said, some people said it's a woman, while others are saying it's a man. But I think it's a woman, because I've heard of that doctor before now. During that period, we heard that Toby was pregnant. They said they told Toby to go and meet with the doctor, and she said no. That was when they said it was the same doctor who was taking care of Queen Naomi's pregnancy when she was pregnant with Tade Nikau, you know. But it got to Toby's turn. She said she doesn't want a family doctor to examine her. From what we heard, though, allegedly, that the palace is corrupt, that they are the ones that have been causing her miscarriages all this while. I don't know. Let's not just talk about that for now. So when they called the doctor to come and look to see Queen Naomi and maybe run some tests on her, they said why the doctor was attending to Queen Naomi. Okay, the doctor have finished attending to Queen Naomi. Dr. Elizabeth is also a doctor from what we heard, but it's like she's not practicing. Yes, because she prefers her business more than the profession. So, and that is because her app developing brings more money than that medical line. So, when the doctor have finished examining Queen Naomi, and they said Dr. Elizabeth was seeing the doctor off to her car, or be his car. While Dr. Elizabeth was returning back after seeing the doctor off, she overheard Igby making calls, telling someone that if it is pregnancy, that it is not going to stay. That this is not the first time it is happening. That why would this one stay? That it is not going to stay. And they said Dr. Elizabeth could not hold it, because it is somehow a co-wife saying that if her co-wife is pregnant, that the pregnancy is not going to stay. You can imagine that. It simply means that there is something that she know that have been happening to Queen Naomi's pregnancies all this while, because it's almost like two or three times we have heard that Queen Naomi had a miscarriage, you know? And when Dr. Elizabeth hears it, they said Dr. Elizabeth blasted her back big time, telling her that she is just a witch, but she is going to use her head to carry whatever that she have done in this family, that every of her plans against Queen Naomi will return back to her. And They said she started quarreling Dr. Elizabeth. And when Dr. Elizabeth told KBS about that, maybe, I don't know if it is KBS who told the women, or I don't know. I don't know how the information got to the this elderly women. So they said they stormed the palace, demanding to see Igby. When on getting to the Olori quarters, they said Igby is not around. Then some other Oloris were there when the messengers went there to fetch Igby. And they said the women decided that they want to see the other Oloris, my people. They said on getting there to the second time, none of the Oloris was around. They said they told their guards and their servants to tell them that they are not around, knowing that it is these elderly women. Because they said their own is that if they come, they will just give you penalties for saying such a thing or for whatever that you do. Any of your crime, they will be the ones to tell you what you must do as a punishment. And after that, they will declare waste. And they said that any waste that these people declare in anger, you must face the consequences squarely. They said their own, no be say, they are not like KBS who is considering certain things. If anything happens to these people, it will affect me and all of that. These people, they don't care. Don't even try to enter into their trouble. Because if you enter, for you to come out again is always a serious problem. And that is why they said Igby ran away, because Igby knew someone got she got an information that these people will be coming to the palace. How then did she get the information? Maybe one of them who does not like Queen Naomi must have leaked the information to them. And that is why they said she ran far, far away. And to tell you the truth, if this information is true, for 1 week or two, you will not see Igby around that Ile-Ife. Because she knows what she have committed. When she think that the whole place, the whole situation have calmed down, the doors have settled, that is when she would turn back. They said the funny part of it is that by the time the messengers went back to Olori quarters to go and call the other Oloris who were around the first time, they said Temitope was there. Ronketu was there when these people came for the first time. Then coming to the second time to tell them that it is not only Igby that is requested to be present, that all of them should be present. None of them agreed that she's around. They said that is how their staff, their domestic staff, told the guards that they are not around, that they just left a few minutes ago. The fear of the elderly women is the beginning of wisdom. My people, no be smart, you know. Anyway, guys, I want to remind you that these are all alleged information, okay? Always bear that in mind. Tell me what you think about it on the comment section. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Share this video. Like I told you, they are not for stand information. So when you are watching, always remember, they are all rumors. Bye. Love you guys.